Not very handsome or clever or lucid. I've always been stupid at spelling and numbers. I've never been much playing football or baseball or stickball or checkers or marbles or ping pong. I'm usually awful at parties and dances. I stand like a stick or I cough or I laugh or I don't bring a present or I spill the ice cream or I get so depressed that I stand and I scream. Oh, how could there possibly be one small person that's really, totally, utterly blah as me?
Well, that's okay for a starter.
For a starter?
You don't think that mentioning a few superficial failings is going to do you any good, do you? Why, Charlie Brown, you really have to delve. You're stupid, self-centered, and moody. You're terribly dull to be with.
Yes, I am. And nobody likes me, not Frida or Shermie or Linus or Schroeder.
Or Lucy.
Now, wait a minute. Snoopy likes me.
He only pretends to like you because you feed him. That doesn't count.
Poor Snoopy. Oh, why was I born just to be one small person that's thoroughly, totally, utterly...
Wait! You're not